Okay, this time we're going to get all into widgets. So in this video, we're going to be going over all the basic widgets and snaps. So it's all the really simple, almost self-explanatory things of adding a text box and an image block. We're going to just drag and drop them onto this blank page. And this is going to be another video where I'm not going to be talking over it. It's just easier for you to see what I'm doing. All of these are really straightforward. You'll see how the widget looks when it's dragged onto the page, and then I'll click into the design settings a little bit. I'll be talking in the videos coming up about other widgets and snaps, but for this one, you're just going to be following along on screen with me.